The Burlington Mall looks and sounds like a scene from a Hollywood movie, only this is for real.
They just, like, evacuate the mall. We're evacuating, you need to get out. They don't tell us what's going on, we know it's bad.
A man carrying this umbrella, mistaken for a rifle, sets off an urgent chain of events after he's seen walking into a lower-level bathroom at Nordstrom's.
The NIMLAC SWAT team responded and began a tactical search of the mall for the alleged gunman.
Every store on every level is evacuated, yet not everyone gets out.
We tried to run out, and then we weren't fast enough, so they told us we had to get in lockdown mode.
2.5 hours later, officers are told to stand down when this man, the one they're looking for, calls police on his own after hearing a description of himself on the news.
He was quite cooperative. He did nothing wrong. And we appreciate he called us because it put an end to the incident probably a lot quicker than it would have been.
You guys ready?
Yes.
The mall reopens late and shoppers don't think twice about it. But the employees and others who had watched it all go down say it has left them shaken but grateful.
When I come out of the parking lot, it was tons of cops, more cops than I've ever seen in my life. Makes me feel safe anyway, that's for sure.